story. Hello everyone, my name is Grace and today I will go to the Bible story. The Bible title is Coming Home, a Father and His Two Sons. Why does Jesus spend time with people who do bad things? The religious leaders wondered. So Jesus told them a story about God's love. This is how it went. A man had two sons. The younger son asked for the money he would get when the father died. Heartbroken, the father gave his young son half of his property. There's a question. Did the religious leader understand why Jesus had spent time with people who had done bad things? No. Oh, super stuff. The sons moved to a distant country. He wasn't all the wasted all the money. Then a famine came and he had to feed pigs. He wished he could eat the pigs' food. I think they're a little cute. My father's servant do better than this, he thought. I will return home and admit that I have sinned against him and God. Maybe he will make my own of his servant. The son went home. While he was still far away, his father ran to him and hugged him. I am not worthy to be your son, he told his father. Thank you. admit that he had sinned by leaving his father and wasting his money? True. Bring my son my best robe. The father told his servant, put a ring on his finger, roast our fattest calf. My boar was lost, and now he's found. I think he's very happy. The older son was very angry when he heard about the celebration. It's not fair, he complained. I worked faithfully and get nothing. He wastes your money and get a party. That it'll be yummy. All that's mine is yours, the father replied. Your brother has died. Now he's alive. He was lost. Now he's found. So what can we do but celebrate? I think the brother is so angry with his brother. Question. In Jesus' story, which person loved the younger son so much that he celebrated his return? Second, his father. Oh, coming home? I had a star. Okay, I will read one story. I mean, not story. I will draw this. I think I can do it fast today because it is just rain and clothes and the big picnic take very long time. Coming home.
Harry and slippers. I am just making the coaster. I'm just super fast. I am just drawing the tower just fast. Yes. Finish. And there's some tree I can make. Finish. Yes, today I read a little story. It was fun. Then bye.